And so to the gold medal match, where Russia's 21-year-old Natalia Vorobieva fought the silver medalist from Beijing, Stanka Zlateva Hristova. The Bulgarian is a five-time world champion. Zlateva Hristova had won the first round, but was then caught out by Vorobieva, who was able to pin her and win the bout. Vorobieva had pulled off the surprise. Zlateva Hristova was devastated. She had to settle for silver, defeated by a youngster in the final, as she had been 4 years ago. It was the Russian who was the Olympic champion. So the last women's freestyle gold to be awarded went to Vorobieva, silver went to Zlateva Hristova, and the bronze medals to Manurova and Under.
I'm very happy, extremely happy. Finally, I got the reward I've been working for the last 10 years. It's probably the ultimate reward you can get. There was no tactics, there was no secret. As my coaches told me, you already have silver, so you don't really have anything to lose. So I went as an ultimate fight, just for the fight of it.
Выходила сражаться, наверное, вот как на последний бой, действительно.